So here we are, one more fishing trip. We're gonna take this Lady Brett. Usually we go 50 miles and we're gonna go after grouper. We'll see what happens. Stay tuned. Captain Dean, we're gonna ask him a couple questions. So, how far are we gonna go out?
Well, somehow everyone actually showed up early, so we're gonna go probably about 16 miles. Normally do about 12 to 13, but you know, feeling frisky.
So I like that. I like the sound on that. So, what's the expectations? What usually people catch on these boats?
Usually a bunch of snapper, a bunch of lane snapper, sometimes mangroves. The fish everyone usually tries to go after is red grouper. This time of year they've been kind of sketchy, but they gotta be 20 inches in order to keep. But hopefully we'll get into some. That's why we want to go a little bit further today.
That sounds good to me, guys. So stay tuned and we'll see what we catch later on. Thank you, Captain.
No problem.
Now we are gonna talk with the first mate. What's your name?
Coy.
So what are you preparing for us?
I'm gonna cut up the red herring, and then we got some giant squid on the bottom. We're gonna cut up that.
Nice.
Alright, mostly what we're doing today is just gonna be a deep drop, about 50 feet, fishing over structure. We'll be pulling stuff like grouper, red grouper, snapper, gag grouper, king mackerel, shark. Yeah, lane snapper, we're gonna catch some white grunt probably.
Right.
Stuff like that, yeah.
Nice. Did you hear, guys? That sounds amazing. So we'll see. Hopefully this guy's gonna put us on a fish, and I'm 100% sure we're gonna catch something. So stay tuned. Spots now, it looks like the bite is a little bit slow. Actually, no, everybody got fish on the boat, but they are too small. So we're gonna move spots.
Nice, Randy.
Nice. Randy right there with a nice fish, you know.
You just call me the girlfriend.
Don't want you getting cocky about it.
It's a grouper. Going to another spot. This one is done. Let's see what we got over here. That's why you have to pick these guys to go on the boat.
I'll say you're gonna drop that bad boy through the scupper.
It's happened before.
Good job.